Right, and I'm back. Let's go back to the place and finish this act. I'm assuming it's an act. Act 1 or whatever it's called. Let us get the fuck out of here. Hello. What are? You want a piece of me ball? Bruh. You want a piece of me, bruh? Yeah, nothing over here. Assuming this way, underground jail. How do you get from a laboratory to a jail? That really makes sense. Then the bits nuts. Pause the video for effect. Some ether crystals incoming. Oh! Oh, another boss! Oh, and another boss! Hello, corpse dust and... Rack?
Don't have enough energy.
I'm assuming... Oh, I see. Here we go. Here we go.
Ah, I've been expecting you.
Oh, that's not good. Not today, bruh. What the fuck?
And when I'm done with you, I will crush your friends at Devil's Crossing.
You are strong.
Now, I will demonstrate my true power!
Anytime now, Guardian. Oh shit. Open.
That skill's not enough.
Fuck off. Oh, here we go, the Guardian. Save my worthless ass, please.
That skill's not ready.
Oh, Oh, two guys. Oh, the docking ship.
Stand still so I can crush you.
Look at that. Nice. Anything? Nope. Ribbon. Energy. I'm gonna lose 10 physique, and I think I won't be able to use the fucking jacket again. Oh my god. Yep. I'm gonna equip it a little bit later, I think. Next. Nice. Not for me. Not for me either, and let's see. Whoa. Nice. Nice, except it's not for me. Nice. Please give me something. Oh, here we go. Tainted brain matter. They're used for something. Manipulation, twisted by the blah blah. I think the components of some kind, whatever. Ooh. Physical damage, bleeding damage, offensive ability. Not really that good. Nope. Let's see. Oh. Requires a shield? No. That's a shame. Guardian's will. Your stubborn will to live can save you even from the most dire blows. Gosman Raymond. Of course I... At least let's see how it looks, you know? Just... Oh, wait a minute. I can't use it. Assume because it's for soldiers. Damn. It's annoying. Disappointing even. Okay, so yeah. Back to town. Tell them the good news. Right, can I sell this?
See anything you like?
Corpse dust. It's worth 550.
See you around.
God damn shame. Can I dismantle it or something? Tell me at least I can
need
do that.
Something broken down?
Nope, apparently not. Nope. Not that thing.
Goodbye.
Whatever.
For now.
Come see what's left.
Selling it
wares.
Is. That's a shame. That is a shame, man.
See you around.
Not if I see you first.
How's
my reputation looking? Oh
left.
My god, this is not even funny.
See you around.
Right. Still can't use this thing.
Is it finished? Is the warden dead?
I tracked him down and took his life.
The warden's defeat is a great victory for us, nay, for all of humankind.
Nay.
But there are many more ethereals out there, some much more powerful than Krieg. Perhaps more disturbing, though, there are those of our own kind who would see us dead to take what little we have, or just for the pleasure of killing. Among the innocent who passed through this prison on their way to Krieg's lab were many violent criminals, murderers, and worse. Many of them escaped to the northwest after the grim dawn, forming into ruthless gangs who prey upon drifters still traveling the roads. Since a river separates us and them, they have not been a problem thus far. Except we need farmers to get back to the business of growing food before we all starve to death. The farmland that supplied this region is to the northwest, and we need to secure a hold there. Mornay recently returned from Old Arcovia to the northwest and can give you details on the outlaw situation and what needs to be done. I realize that you have been through much in recent days, but we cannot rest just yet.
I will speak to him.
So you must be the kid that's causing a stir in my absence. You've done good by dispatching Krieg. I knew that man in life. I dread to think of what he had become as an ethereal.
Captain Bourbon said to speak with you about the outlaws.
Aye, an old mess has come back to finally bite us right in the ass. The river's kept them at bay for now, what with a broken bridge. It seems the bastards have garnered a taste for the one hole in the world they were once so eager to escape. I'm not going to beat around the bush. We're at war, and if we don't take the fight to them, they will surely bring it to us. I'd much rather fight on my own terms, wouldn't you?
What's the plan of action?
Before we do anything, we'll need to get that bridge repaired. Got men ready to do the work and some scrap to get you started. Just need to provide the remaining raw materials. Once that's all finished, I need you to enter the Arcovian foothills and show those bastards we're not a prize for the taking. Last I saw of them, they were mobilizing for something big across the river. Why don't you head on over there and introduce yourself?
What happened to your expedition during the Northwest? Very well. Very well. Scrap. Wait. What? How do I... Repair the bridge leading to the northwest out of Devil's Crossing. Oh. So, this way, I guess. I'm guessing... Yep. There you go. There you go. Arcovian foothills. And level 23. Nice. Okay, so a shitload of damage. Nice. Still need more physique because stuff. And I can now equip this thing. Yep. And this thing. So we replace Opal Ring of Opal Signal of Shadows or. Yeah, this I'm gonna replace Marrow Band because the guardian that is spawned, it doesn't really do anything. And that's it? That's it? Let's see. Come to me! Yeah. That's blocked. Don't go near. Rest in peace, come. Then again, if he is come, would you tell him to rest in peace? Just kidding. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. You're dead.
That skill's not ready.
Anything interesting? Nope. Who the hell are you? You can't do this. Look, things are bad, but we can't lose hope. All that matters is that you can get safe there. We defend it. Relax, mate. Me. Note collector. Fear me, I'm a note collector. I'm a collector of notes. Another stuff. Your little piggy. Back to Arcovian foothills we go. Are those golems? They look like golems. What are you attacking? Piggy, piggy. Woot. I kinda like that these pigs only attack if you attack them. They're little passive-aggressive pigs, aren't they? You there. Hear a dying man out, will ya? What happened to you? Blah blah. Blah blah, I'll track down your partner of yours. Sorry that you're dying, man. Sucks. Sucks, sucks, sucks. Let me see what's down there first. Oh, and a cave. Random cavey. Random caves are random. Spind Cove. That name doesn't bode well for me. Oh, shit. Ghosts. I don't like this. Seriously. Oh, that's a boss. No, no.
I'm out of energy.
Kill him. Nice. What's this? Sanctuary? Oh my fucking god. ancient forging technique taught lost of Grim Dawn ingredients. I have everything apparently. Craft sanctuary safe. Empowered relic. Chance on being hit by a critical sanctuary. A protective barrier forms around you. Of course I can't use it. Whenever an enemy manages to weak point in your defenses, then you're going to have 1,500 damage absorption. Sweet baby Jesus. Amazing. Look at that. Look at that. It's a shame I don't use swords. Shields. Well, folks. Oh, holy shit. Yeah. And let's see. Ribbon of Butchery. 25% chance of 14 life leech per second. Nice, but no dice. Either way, what? Some nice loot. Oh, here we go. More loot. 99 energy. Energy coal lining. Oh, yeah. Epic heavy gloves. Cunning. Granted skills. Revenge. 15 chance when hit by melee attacks. A swift jab with your weapons. Yeah. More. It's better if you're a melee character, which I'm not, so nah. Oh well. Unholy inscription. What? What's the. Ooh. Right. Nice one, mate. That's an exit. We'll see where that goes in a minute. I sense a shrine. Oh, that was easy. Sort of. And let me see if there's anything. Oh shit, I'm running out of space. Ah, apparently just enough space. Nice, nice little cave. That's not good. Oh, many skeletons. Too many for me, mate. Okay, okay, I'm starting to piss myself right now.
I can't carry anymore.
Yes, I know. Where can I drop this and this? What? Who's still shooting? Fuck off. Okay. Hound's bite. Hound's bite. Plague bite, 10% chance on attack. The blade digs into flesh like the foul bite of the rift hound. Does a shitload of damage. Unfortunately, that means I have to go into melee and start milling, which isn't good. Anyways, yeah. Right.
I'll give you a good price.
Holy
left.
Shit. That's a goddamn shame. Yes. Goddamn shame. So fucking cool. Well, just like in Diablo, some of the best drops you'll ever see are is shit you can't use. Because, you know, why not? Wait a minute. So, what do I not have? This thing. Oh!
Iron well spent.
Anyway, guys, I think that's about enough for me. I've been playing for about 5 hours. And I think I'm gonna take a break. Yeah. See you. Oh wait. Before we go, let's just tell the guy with the thing that.
Well, did they like our housewarming gift?
I killed a man in charge by the name of Shanks.
You work fast. I like that. We'll need more of that for what's coming next.
What's next? What's the next target?
Darius Cronley. Last I've seen his face, they almost hung him for a double homicide. The warden intervened at the last minute in favor of a life sentence in Devil's Crossing. Seems there were ulterior motives after all. Darius Cronley is the devil made manifest, devious and manipulative with a penchant for sin of every kind. He's the one running this gang, and he's the one we need to go after next.
Do you have a plan?
We have to hit them hard and fast, leave no room for a counterstrike. I've only seen a portion of their operations in the region, but they are really entrenched on the Four Hills in Old Arcovia. Shanks surely wasn't Darius's only lieutenant, so I suggest you find the rest and kill them. We don't want one of them taking over after Darius is dealt with. I don't have any names for you, but they will probably have equally clever prison names as our dead friend Shanks. But to really end this, you need to cut off the head of this operation, Darius Cronley. If what I hear is true, you will find him hiding out in the mines underneath the Four Hills. Lastly, my scouting partner, Elsa, must still be out there with them. If I venture to guess, Cronley has her in his clutches. Save her from that brute. I hear you are quite capable, so don't let me down. When you find yourself out there, I recommend you seek out a man by the name Quaid. He and his group forsook the peaceful ways of the Rovers in favor of fighting back against the outlaws. And I'm glad they did. It was Quaid's people that pulled me from the jaws of death.
I'll get on it. We've got lots to do. Lots to do. I see another star. Alright. Thank you, take care. Okay, so taking a break, I'll see you guys next time.